So to bring up a third, about seven for Holy Cross with about 5:19 left to go. The Crusaders have been able to dodge a couple bullets after some turnovers, and the last one I thought might have been very crucial to them with the ball in their own 34. They stopped Naugatuck and third and about seven.
And Granetti back to throw. He has pressure. He is whacked. Let's see who got to him. That was Green who got to Granetti. And Tom had all he can do to get the pass off. It goes incomplete. Let's watch this again.
I'm pretty sure he just sees this guy coming. He says, let me get rid of this thing, because he got drilled again. Got the ball out of bounds. It'll be a punting situation. But a lot of lookout blocks along the line of scrimmage. Last couple plays here for Mr. Brunetti. His offensive line has not given him the type of support he has gotten earlier in this game, and he just got drilled on that one.
Come